Huskies will kick off to begin the second half. Tyler Duell kickoff was deep in the end zone for a touchback. The Redhawks will start at the 20-yard line, first and 10. Sebastian Hayes' pass is incomplete. Aiden Clark, the ball carrier for the Redhawks, a gain of one. Tackled by Donovan Howard for the Huskies. A gain of one from the 21-yard line, third down and 9 for the Redhawks. Sebastian Hayes' pass is incomplete. Intended for number 8, Ryan Downing. Huskies defender on the play was 44, Drew Murphy. Redhawk kicker number 32, Gavin Ellison, is punting. Zach Malley is returning. The ball is down at the 45-yard line. First down, Huskies! Newsbaum on the coverage for the Redhawks. Second down and 10 for the Huskies. Jacob Jacob Bell's pass is completed to number 31, William Elo. For a gain of 7. Third down and 3 for the Huskies. The Red Hawk tackler with C.J. Vernon. William Elo, the ball carrier, tackle for a loss. Tackled by Daniel Nussbaum for the Red Hawks. A loss of 1. Fourth down and 4 for the Huskies. Jacob Bell's pass is incomplete. Intended for number 11, Brock Petaway. Turnover on down. First down, Red Hawk. Mark your calendars. Senior night for cheer, dance, marching band, and football will be on Friday, October 25th, as the team takes on Carl Sandburg High School. Sebastian Hayes passes incomplete to Deshaun Williams. Third scene on the coverage for the Huskies. Second down and 10 for the Red Hawks. Yeah, all right. Aiden Clark, the ball carrier for the Red Hawks. A gain of 6. Tackled by Hayden Grendel for the Huskies. Third down and 4 for the Red Hawks. There's an injury timeout.
Used to be the only one back in the day that didn't have lights.
football fans, let's give Deaton Clark a hand. Sebastian Hayes pass is completed to number 11, Vincent Burns. The tackle on the play is Caden South. Second down and five for the Red Hawks. The Red Hawk ball carrier is number 24, Jalen Isom. Gabe Hill on the tackle for the Huskies. No gain. Third down and five for the Red Hawks. Second down and six for the Red Hawks. Third down and six for the Red Hawks. The snap was recovered by the quarterback, number 5, Sebastian Hayes. All the way back at the 44-yard line. There's a penalty on the play. Is declined. Fourth down and 24 to go. Kicker again, the Ellison kick is returned by Zach Valley all the way up to the 31-yard line. Correction, 40-yard line. First down, Huskies! Passes deflected by number 4, Aaron Nussbaum. Second down and 10 for the Huskies. Jacob Bell's pass is completed to number 82, Chico Thomas. Tackled by number 7, Paul Paradotti. Second down and 2 for the Huskies at the 40-yard line. Healing the ball carrier for the Huskies. That's good for a first down. A 3-yard gain. Tackled by Red Hawk, number 25, Mason Zacker. Jacob Bell pass is complete to number 87. Garrett Crystal. There's a penalty on the play.
Rough in the pass.
Personal foul on the Red Hawks. Half the distance to the goal. The ball is placed on the 9-yard line. First and goal, Huskies! Jacob Bell is sacked by number 52 for the Redhawks. Troy Cashel, a loss of one. Making a loss of two. Second down and goal from the 11. Jacob Bell's pass is completed to number 11, Brock Petaway. A gain of one. Aaron Nussbaum for the tackle for the Redhawks. Third down and goal from the 10-yard line for the Huskies. Let's go, Husky fans! Tyler Duell's kick is good for the Huskies. With 2:30 left in the third quarter, Huskies 21, Redhawks 13. Number 12, Garrett Nichols. He was tackled by Braylon Bain for the Huskies at the 21-yard line. The Redhawks will start actually from the 20-yard line, first down and 10. Hayes' pass is completed to number 11, Vincent Burns. Tackled by Kai Williams for the Huskies. A gain of five, second down and five for the Redhawks. Ball carriers, Galen Isom on the play. Zach Malley on the tackle for the Huskies. The ball is placed at the 35-yard line. First down and 10, Redhawks. Hayes' pass was tipped by Jackson Williams by the Huskies. From the 35-yard line, second down and 10 for the Redhawks.
Tall dude. Put a little weight on that boy, he'll be all right. We got a game.
Hayes' pass is incomplete. Intended for number one. Deshaun Williams. Ty Williams on the coverage for the Huskies. Third down and 10 for the Redhawks. Hayes' pass is complete for no gain. Tackled by J.D. Sandberg for the Huskies. Fourth down and 10 for the Redhawks. Quinn Morris and Zach Malley to receive for the Huskies.
Oh, come on.
Gavin Ellison's pick.
I had two chances. They came because I was coaching.
At the 17-yard line, Huskies will take over. First down. Dealing the ball here for the Huskies. There's a penalty on the play. Holding on the Huskies. Gets them back 10 yards. Catch it up on tonight's big plays on Huskies TV through the Huddle TV. Rewatch the game recap and stay connected to Husky Athletics through the NNHS Athletics app. Go Huskies! Husky fans, be sure to join the Huskies for their next home game at Naperville North on September 20th. When Naperville North takes on Lincoln Way East for homecoming and our Neil McCauley celebration. Go Huskies! Jacob Bell's pass is completed to number one, Nicholas Manzardo. A gain of 8. Tackled by Garrett Nichols for the Redhawks. The ball is placed at the 20-yard line. 3rd down and 7 for the Huskies. At the 12-yard line, 4th down and 15 for the Huskies. Deshaun Williams and Garrett Nichols are back for the Redhawks. Swanson's punt was returned by Deshaun Williams for the Redhawks. The Husky tackler on the play was Danny Ding. He turned all the way up to the 30-yard line. 1st down and 10 for the Redhawks. Husky fans, we'd like to recognize the marching Husky band for great performances tonight. Go Huskies. By number 20, Zach Malley for the Huskies. The ball is placed at the 9-yard line. 1st and goal for the Redhawks. Huskies 21, Redhawks 21.
Yeah. I'm already cold.
Gavin Ellison's kick for the Redhawks is kicked deep for a touchback. The Huskies will take over at the 20-yard line. First down, Huskies. William Elo for a short gain of one for the Huskies. Nathan Zacher, the tackler for the Redhawks. The ball is placed at the 21-yard line. Second down and nine for the Huskies. Jacob Bell's pass is intended for number 85. It's incomplete. Nicholas Dyball on the coverage for the Redhawks. Third down and nine for the Huskies. Let's go, Husky fans. It's third down. Jacob Bell's scramble all the way to the 30-yard line. First down, Huskies! At the 41-yard line. Second down and 21 for the Huskies. The for the Red Hawks. First down, Huskies!
What a run!
The ball carrier for the Red Hawks, a gain of one. Jackson Williams with the tackle for the Huskies. Second down and 9 for the Red Hawks. Sebastian Hayes' pass is incomplete. Intended for number 6, Dylan Martin. Quincy playing on the defense for the Huskies.
The guy tripped on the 30-yard line and it was a pass no call.
Third down and 9 for the Red Hawks. The Huskies take over. First down. D-Lynn, the ball carrier for the Huskies, a loss of 2. Correction, a loss of 3. Tackled by Jake Stanis for the Red Hawks. Second down and 13 for the Huskies. Jacob Bell's pass is incomplete, intended for number 87, Garrett Crystal. Nussbaum on the coverage for the Red Hawks. Third down and 13 for the Huskies. Huskies. At the 36 yard line. We're at the 37 yard line. We play first down. Jaden Clark, the ball carrier for the Redhawks. Quincy Blaze, the tackler for the Huskies. A gain of five, second down and nine for the Redhawks. Hayes' pass is incomplete. Intended for number six, Dylan Martin. Correction, that was completed by Dylan Martin. And down at the 46 yard line. Third down and four for the Redhawks. Number 33, Edward Mumford for the Huskies. At the 9 yard line, first down and goal for the Redhawks. Clark, the ball carrier for the Redhawks. A gain, short gain. Second down from the 9 yard line and goal. The Red Hawk fumble, recovered by the Red Hawks. Number five, Sebastian Hayes. timeout, Huskies. There's a loss of four on the play. After the timeout, the Red Hawks will have third down and goal from the 13-yard line. The ball carrier for the Red Hawks. A gain of five all the way to the 8-yard line. Tackled by number 32, Gavin Ellison. Timeout, Huskies. Tacklers on the play were Edward Mumford and Kyle Smucker. Gavin Ellison, the kicker. The Red Hawks kick is good. With 1:24 left in the game, Red Hawks 24, Huskies 21. He's returned and kneeled by Jacob Kasich. They start at the 17-yard line. First down, Huskies. Jacob Bell's pass is completed to number 82. That's Chico Thomas. a gain of 6. Second down and 4 for the Huskies. Is incomplete. Headed for number 85, Quinn Morris. Nicholas Seibel on the coverage for the Redhawks. Third down and 4 for the Huskies. Now it's second down and 10.
Yeah.
Huffman, 21. Football fan, travel safe, be safe.